Children's Museum of La Crosse announced today it will not reopen the entire summer. Executive Director Ann Snow says the museum's board will follow county and state guidelines due to the hands-on nature of the facility. She also says the majority of children's museums all across the country will also remain closed.